That name is my birthright. I'm Uther's daughter and sole heir. Morgan Pendragon. I have the only true claim to the throne. My name is Morgan Pendragon. It's either you or me, call me both. And I thought my opinion of you couldn't get any lower. You didn't know. Only atone for it. Your belief touches me. You bartered your son for nothing. You're not worthy to be called a father. To rise above your beginnings. This is Merlin's game. So we'll play with him. Games of men exhaust me. Then I accept to carry on the Pendragon line. All these people were promised protection by Camelot's balls. But where is it now? Their homes are being attacked, and you turn your force on me instead of protecting them? This is some other man's bastard, not my father's. I would have known. Does anyone else wish to dispute my decision? My men are proud to fight under the Pendragon banner. I am Pendragon! She has her punishment. You have your retribution. You will always be nothing but my father's bastard! Now, take your justice! You've lost the will of the people! An oath, a pledge to you all, that I will protect you with my life's blood. This is my birthright.